updated May 7, 2020, to reflect information from the bill, the Automatic Boost to Communities (ABC) Act, as it was formally introduced. The previous version of this article contained information pulled from the press release on Congresswoman Tlaib's website, as well as a two-page draft version of the bill, also found on Congresswoman Tlaib's website. These sources differ from the bill as it was formally introduced. The press release no longer links to the two-page draft that contained inaccurate information. It now links to the formal ABC Act. The CARES Act provided many Americans with financial relief in the form of a $1,200 stimulus check. But as that program rolls out, it has become apparent to lawmakers that more financial assistance is needed. There are currently several proposals from various lawmakers that would provide Americans with ongoing financial support. You can learn more about current proposals here. Now you can add the Automatic Boost to Communities ABC Act proposal, which was introduced by Congresswoman Rashida Tlaib, DMI, and Pramila Jayapal, DWA. If approved, the ABC Act would provide $2,000 per month to each eligible individual during the payment period, and $1,000 per month to each eligible individual for a year after the payment period ends. The payments would be made via direct deposit if the Treasury has the individual's banking information on file, unless the individual would prefer to have their payment made on an interim boost card (boost card). The boost card would be a prepaid debit card that would not be subject to any fees, penalty charges, or usage restrictions. The full amount would be available for immediate withdrawal at any ATM in the country without any usage or withdrawal fees. Individuals who do not have banking information would receive their payments via a boost card. The goal of this bill is to guarantee no one is left behind. As written, the bill would provide a $2,000 monthly payment to eligible individuals, including U.S. citizens, residents, and non-resident aliens who have been in the U.S. for more than 3 months, beginning on December 13, 2019. Eligible individuals also include dependents. For example, a couple with two children would receive four payments of $2,000 each, for a total of $8,000 during the payment period. They would each receive $1,000, $4,000 total, each month for 1 year after the payment period ends. The payment period would begin on the first day of the first month after the bill is signed into law. For example, if the bill were signed into law on May 15, the payment period would begin on June 1. The end of the payment period is the latter of, the funds would be distributed via direct deposit if the U.S. Treasury has the individual's banking information on file unless the recipients prefer to receive their payments via a boost card.